seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Happy match!
So match day is the greatest day of the year. It's when our senior medical students find out where they're going to go for the next portion of their careers. It's a great day, lots of celebration, lots of tears, but happy tears.
So I matched into a family medicine program at Kirk Kerkorian School of Medicine. Very excited, that was my first pick. So I'm just thrilled that I get to stick around in the community that I love, that I grew up in, get to serve this community that is near and dear to my heart.
The journey was hard. It was very, there were struggles along the way, but the school is so supportive and everyone at the school, especially my class, is such a big family. So I felt supported throughout the whole process.
We're incredibly happy to be celebrating match day today for the class of 2025. This class holds a special place in my heart. It was the class that entered when I first joined the School of Medicine in 2021. So I've been on the ride with them for the past 4 years, and they haven't disappointed. They've done so many wonderful things over the past 4 years.
I'm really excited. I'm actually going to be staying here. I'm joining the Southern Hills Neurology Department. I'm super excited about that, to contribute back to where I've not only grown as a doctor, but grown up as a kid with physician parents in this city. So I'm really excited to give back to this community.
Got my number one. I'm staying here at the Kirk Kerkorian for Family Medicine Primary Care. I'm so excited. I love it here. I can't wait to like serve here and do all the good we can do here. I'm so excited.
Just want to say thank you to the Kirk Kerkorian School of Medicine for everything they've done for me, all the resources, the help, the faculty. They've been so wonderful, so supportive, and all of this wouldn't have been possible without them.